Hello, my darling loves. Welcome to your monthly love reading for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. Let's go ahead and... Ooh, these cards want to talk today, Libra. All right, let's go ahead and get shuffled up. Holy Spirit, angel spirits and guides, what clarity and guidance, what love messages do we have here today for my Libras, please? Clarity, guidance, and love messages for my Libras, please. Clarity, guidance, and love messages for my Libras, please. Clarity, guidance, and love messages for my Libras, please. Okay, let's get started. So we have the Ace of Cups. We have the Ace of Pentacles. Nice. We have the Four of Pentacles. We have the Devil, Capricorn energy. We have the Four of Swords, and we have the Three of Swords. Libra, you are all about the new right now. You are not looking, you know, you're all about finding new love, new money, new career, new everything. You're holding back. You don't want to give to anything toxic anymore. With the Four of Swords and the Three of Swords, I feel like someone here really hurt you, Libra. And you're in the process of healing, working on you, doing you. Hashtag not today, Satan type of energy. Look at this. Ace of Wands. And the Knight of Wands. Leo, Sag, Aries energy. The Six of Wands. The Knight of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. Temperance, Sagittarian energy. And the Five of Swords. Libra, you are not playing, guys. You have either, you maybe even moved. Some of you were like, nope, watch me go. You're like, some of you were like, you know what? Let me show you how much I don't want this relationship. I'm about to move all the way across the country. Like, you guys, some of you actually moved, you know, moved. Knight of Wands, I mean, that's a very passionate energy. It's a very driven energy. It's going after what you want. And Libra, what you want is victory. What you want is healing. What you want is happiness. And I feel like you are healing from, some of you may have been with someone very narcissistic. Five of Swords, the Devil, you know, that we're leaning towards narcissistic energies here. Some of you were dealing with someone very abusive. Okay, some of you were dealing with someone insanely abusive. And, you know, maybe some of you felt like you needed to actually move physical location, which is okay. Which is okay, okay? Some of you may have felt like you actually had to move, you know, far away to just get away from everything, which is fine. But, you know, you will have victory here. It may take a little time, but you're going to have victory. We've got the Two of Wands. We have the Empress. Aries, Taurus, Libra energy, Cancerian energy, the Lover's card, and the Ace of Swords. Some of you may be pregnant. Some of you may have a tiny infant. Some of you may have two children and a small infant. Some of you may not have children at all. You just have to make a decision to go start this new beginning. I feel like some of you may have found out that you were in a third party situation. We've got the Hierophant and the Nine of Cups. Some of you maybe had to make a decision with the Two of Wands as to which way to go. Maybe some of you decided to choose yourselves. And I feel like you might be meeting someone here, Libra. I feel like you might be meeting someone new that's going to give you wish fulfillment, offer you higher levels of commitment. I feel like some of you are going to be very nervous. I feel like, okay, some of you are in a very nasty and abusive relationship, and I feel like some of you have guilt and remorse because you're abandoning a connection. This is a very specific reading. This is a very specific reading. Some of you are in a very, very toxic relationship, and I feel like perhaps you started either talking to somebody else or you're leaving and you will meet someone else right away. And this person is going to help you. They're going to offer stability, but there's guilt here. Guilt for walking away from the abuser. There's going to be a lot of anxiety, sleepless nights. I feel like you're waiting for this person to come find you. So this is a very specific reading, Libra. This is for somebody that is in a very abusive relationship, has gotten away from the relationship, has possibly started something new or is with someone new, and someone is waiting for this person to come and fight this person that they're with, or cause drama, or wreak some type of havoc, come, you know, smash their car windows in. Someone's waiting for the abuse to come to them. Okay. And they're up at night worried about this. They have fear that because they left, they're going to pay a price. Someone here has been in that type of abusive relationship that because they left, they know there's going to be a price to pay. Ace of Cups and the Three of Cups, the Ace of Pentacles and the Two of Pentacles. So someone here met someone new, Libra. Now, I don't know if that's you or your person. We've got the Four of Pentacles. Yeah, no, I got to be honest with you. I feel like, do you know what kind of energy I'm picking up on here, Libra? And I know this is going to give away my age, but do you guys remember that movie Sleeping with the Enemy? This is the exact energy that I'm picking up on this reading, that someone here has met. The only difference is that with Sleeping with the Enemy, she actually, I don't know if you guys remember that movie, but she actually left, moved to a small town, and then met someone. I feel like maybe there's a friend here or something, that someone, you know, you're in such a toxic place that maybe someone started talking to a friend. You know what I'm saying? It became a little bit more, but someone here is trying to help someone get away from someone abusive. The Hermit, Virgo energy with the Four of Pentacles, the Devil, and the Ten of Swords. Yeah, someone here is trying to help someone go through a divorce or end something with somebody. And it's, you know, I feel like it's someone new. Okay, I feel like someone new is trying to help someone get away from something very abusive. The Four of Swords and the Queen of Wands, the Three of Swords and the Ace of Pentacles. So I feel like someone here lacks confidence. They're lacking, like, so I feel like this new person is trying to heal somebody to gain that confidence to go have that new beginning, because someone here is so shattered, so heartbroken, so in that energy of being victimized that it's hard. You know, you now have all, oh no, you got four aces here. Ace of Wands. No, you've got five aces. Ace of Cups, two Ace of Pentacles, Ace of Wands, and an Ace of Swords. So anyways, Two of Wands and the Ace of Wands, and you have the Two of Wands here twice, the Knight of Wands, and Temperance, Sagittarian energy. So I feel like, Libra, someone here has to make a decision, because you see the Ace of Wands and the Two of Wands. Do I go? Do I leave? Do I go after what I want? But I feel like someone is calm. They're very tempered. Even though someone wants to shoot and run off, they're just staying still. Six of Wands and the Fool, the Knight of Pentacles, and the Wheel of Fortune. Spirit is saying that if you haven't left yet, do so. Okay. Six of Wands and the Fool, that's victory and going off, having that new beginning. It'll be, you know, you'll slowly realize that it is the best thing that you could have done for yourself. Temperance and the Knight of Swords. Look how interesting this is, Libra. You've got two fast knights here. Knight of Swords and the Knight of Wands, Temperance and Temperance. I feel that Five of Swords and the Devil. Yes, someone here, the Devil and the Five of Swords. Again, remember I pointed those two cards out at the beginning of the reading. Someone here is emotionally manipulative. Someone here has put seeds of fear in the other person's mind to get them to stay still. So someone here wants to run from this abuse, but someone has emotionally, mentally manipulated someone into thinking that there's fear in running away. Two of Wands and the Four of Wands, the Empress and the Six of Wands. Yeah, you have to make a choice, because I feel like this new person that's coming in is here to give you everything. A stability, home, marriage, children. You know, there's victory here. Okay. If you have children from a previous marriage, this person will love that. Love your current children. The Lover's card and the Queen of Swords. You just have to come to the realization, there you are, Libra, that you have to cut somebody out. Ace of Swords and the Emperor. Aries, Taurus energy. You have to protect yourself. You have to pick up that sword and you have to stand your ground. The Hierophant and the Sun. You've got a beautiful connection here that waits. Leo energy. A lot of happiness, a lot of joy. Seven of Swords and the Nine of Cups. The only problem is that to get what you want, you see it, it's like running away, it's cheating. You feel guilty like you're doing something wrong, but you're not, because this is a very abusive relationship and you have found someone that's going to help you get away, okay? So Seven of Swords, this is you packing up your stuff, leaving in the middle of the night. I'm seeing somebody packing while somebody's at work. Like this devil energy may be at work and you're packing your bags and leaving and they're going to come home. You know what I'm saying? Someone here is leaving with a lot of fear. A creative endeavor. Fragmented energy. Someone here scared to go start a new beginning. We've got planning and action. And we have a consciousness of lack. So you see, someone here wants to create, someone here wants to plan, but someone here is scared. They are so scared of leaving. They're so scared of leaving. Spirit, what messages do we have here for my Libras, please? First chakra, Archangel Michael. Caring connection. And storm warning. So I feel like you have found your rock, okay? Archangel Michael is protecting this connection. You have found a soulmate. You have found your rock, Libra, okay? But see, you have anxiety because you feel like this, you're scared of this person who has been abusing you. You're scared that this person's going to come, that they're going to find you. That I'm telling you, there's that sleeping with the enemy. If you guys haven't seen that movie, watch it. It was a good movie. But I mean, there's this energy that sleep. I think Julia Roberts plays in it, but there's that sleeping with the enemy feeling of constantly living in fear that someone is going to come back and hurt the life that they've built, okay? So we have here true love. This is the romance of a lifetime. And it's just funny because look at this. True love. True love twice. You have met someone that is your real person. This is divinely guided, okay? This is divinely guided. So Libra, just be safe. Be safe. And just take that leap of faith, okay? I love you guys. Bye.